one hour, five students, three courses. That's the gist of a statewide contest recently won by a Belgrade culinary class. The news station's Dan Boyce brings us the team's preparations for nationals.
Well, it takes a lot of practice and just knowing your recipe and who is doing what and when it's happening.
Like five committed athletes, Belgrade High's Pro Start culinary team is zoning in, mincing, frying, and boiling this quick cuisine to perfection.
We're all focused and ready to go. No time for jokes, really.
They'll need to hone their craft to a razor's edge to compete at nationals in Kansas on April 29th. Until then, it's 1 hour at a time with their muses. Ranch-raised bison tenderloin, date poppers, crimson lentils, krumkaka. These students have been in high school cooking classes for 3 years now. And for some of them, this is more than a contest. It's 1 hour closer to a career. This experience introducing a new world to them, a new way to look at food.
Understanding how the science of cooking actually works, and also the art of it.
And it just really opened my eyes that I could do this for the rest of my life if I wanted. It's really fun.
Time runs out, the burners turn off, and the meal hits the plates. With dishes like these high school chefs are out to prove they're among the best in the nation. In Belgrade, I'm Dan Boyce for Montana's News Station.
Got lunch, huh? For the record, Dan tells us the meal was fabulous. If you'd like to try it yourself, the students are hosting a fundraiser Monday at Bucks T4 up the canyon. Doors open at 6 p.m. For tickets, you can call Bucks at 763-6277 or the high school at 388-6862. The class also has a restaurant management team that took first in the state.